Hi traders, today I want to take a few moments to take you through the MetaTrader 4 phone app. These apps are free to download on the App Store and Android Store as well. First things first, we'll log in. So click on the settings toggle on the bottom right hand side. Pepperstone would have emailed you with your server, login number and your password as well for your demo account. So with demo all live, we want to click on login to existing account. Select your server. So if you type in Pepperstone, they'll just pop down here. I'm just going to log into my demo account. Now for your password, if you do need to update it, simply go on to secure.pepperstone.com and you can update it over there. So we're going to go through the quotes, chart and trade tab today. So under the quotes, we'll see our majors come up. If we want to add any pairs, simply click on add and you can add them in. And you can move it to a simple mode as well. The only difference is with the advanced, you can see the spreads, the highs, low, and the market time as well. If you click on any pair, it gives you the option to trade, look at the chart, and look at the specifications for the symbol that you're looking at. Now, the next one we've got is the chart. The chart is very intuitive. Simply zoom out or zoom in. You can add your RSI, you can add some Bollinger Bands just by clicking on the indicator button here and selecting the indicator that you want to add. You can use this option here to add any objects onto the screen as well. Now that this option we have here is the trade tab, which is what we're here for. Simply click on the add and it will give you the option to place your trade. So let's select Aussie US and do a dummy trade. Now we want to do market execution. If you do want to do a pending order, just click on the drop down and you can select from the other options you have as well. This is where you put in your lot size. So let's just do a half lot dummy trade on the Aussie US. You can set your stop loss and take profit. And select buy or sell. Now that's been placed. Here, once the trade is open, you can see your equity, margin level, and free margin as well. And this is our open profit and loss that we have. If we hold this down, we can close it, modify, or look at the chart for this as well. So if we want to modify it, you can change the stop loss or take profit. And if we want to close it, then you can also do a partial close as well. Otherwise, you can just select close with the profit or loss, and it will close for you straight away. That's all for today. If you've got any more questions at all, feel free to reach out to our award-winning support team. Thank you.